Hello to Cagayanon and to everyone. This is Mimi D, Pinay in Belgium, and welcome to my channel. And if this is your first time here, please click like, subscribe, and click the bell button. Thank you. Hello guys, we're here again in the park, but my son is sleeping, so we are going to eat first the typical Belgium bread. Guys, we're here in Plantentown Mese. Okay, so this is our e-ticket.
In different languages. This is Dutch, French, English.
So this is the map and we are still here. So you see how big and wide the park is? It's very big. It's huge.
And they are greenhouses.
Greenhouses. Is that a castle?
That's a greenhouse. This is a greenhouse. Okay. It's also a greenhouse. That's a castle.
Let's go. There are roads that they close it because they want all the people to follow in one road, but we should still keep distance each other.
but you can also play for children.
a very big woods. We are here inside the museum. Museum of Woods. It's all about woods.
That is Howard.
Howard. Is that for wine?
Yes. Pieces of guitar. All in three languages: Dutch, French, English, and German. It's something that forms free when you damage the tree.
Een kleine hoeveelheid wordt gebruikt in de fotosynthese, een ander mogelijk proces. Met fotosynthese maken de planten zijn bladeren door licht, lucht en water zijn eigen voedsel aan, suikers.
Oh, that's a big woods.
Fagus Silvatica. Fagus.
How old is it?
It's Vatican.
100 years?
I don't know. No, it will be a lot more.
More than 100 years?
It's a Groeneburg in Dutch. Can you move?
Thank you. hay algunos rodendo que creo que son de hoja caduca.
Very nice nature.
It's young ducks.
Mother, there's father. Another, is that a gans there? Bigger, they're coming. Careful, ha, it will attack.